Your star collection. Do I have another star? I think I do. I do not. You know what? I was going to use Goku. Because I haven't used Goku at all during this entire game. Like, I mainly been using Zamasu and Krillin. They're like the only two I really been using. I'll go the bottom route this time. I'll do a manual this time. Normally when it comes to picking my skills, I normally do like the auto, but I can already tell by some of the characters being how they are. For example, like Piccolo, his light grenade needs to be manually focused on instead of his hell zone, because his light grenade doesn't get it really doesn't get good until it hits like level 4, so you have to focus on it. Like, just imagine seeing people like Broly and Toppo and like Jiren, or like anybody from the other universes from the Tournament of Power in this. It'd be dope. Oh, it's game time. He's trying to avoid. Got him. Can't do nothing right now. Pointless. Get him out of here. There's somebody on their way. I wonder if I end up getting this. Oh, I do get the spirit bomb if I don't transform. Okay. He done went and transformed already. No, he going to the got it. Oh, he's still right there. Oh, I can transform now if I wanted to. I literally want to keep that spirit bomb. I do not want to transform. Gotta head back. Gotta head to mid. Yeah, Assassin, appreciate the follow. Piccolo. Got him. Got
destruction! Now, break the dragon shell and go get the dragon balls!
Vegeta got it. Ain't no way we got a League of Dragon Ball before Sparkling Zero. Yeah, we did. Like, they didn't even announce it. Like, this is the playtest. Like, they didn't even announce it. Like, I had to find out through me searching something else that this was actually a playtest. And the funny thing is, I found out at about the same day that the playtest started. So, I was lucky. I've been playing it since it came out, like, 2 days ago. Yeah, I think the playtest is only available on Steam. I could be wrong, but I know it's available on Steam.